fantastic to hear the sound of the ocean at night. Very magical. It reminds me of all the other islands I've been on. But I've never seen this on any island. This is my first really authentic Dominican experience. Oh, look at how the waves are getting bigger behind us. Here with nets and lights, and they're fishing for eels that come out from the river. And the river is just over here by the ethno bar here, a little bridge here by the ethno bar. And at nighttime you really can't see the river, but there's ethno bar, and then next door to it is Babylon Disco. And this is fantastic, and the tide is coming in. And so the eels must be attracted to the light, just like fish are. I don't want to get wet, the tide's coming in. I just had a nice dinner. Looks like it's sifting the sand in the net. Yeah, they got big headlamps on. And if nothing, then they shake it in that empty of the sand. Oh wow, and near Punta Popi, they got some fireworks happening. That's where I live, down there. So cool. And I was told there are no fireworks this New Year's Eve. It's too dangerous. A pavilion burned down 1 year. And a lot of the houses or the pagodas here have dried palm leaves as roofs. So it would be very dangerous to catch on fire quickly. So it looks like this is the highlight of my life tonight. Oh, here goes the guy coming in.
Nothing. No.
No, nada?
Okay.